ride today, George. About minus one, like today.
Oh, okay, that's not too bad. So Saturday will be minus 10.
Yeah.
If I don't come out Saturday, I won't be here. Might be good to go now.
Ended up winning. How has this bus been otherwise?
Otherwise, it's been okay.
Yeah.
But just that bike moves. Oh, man.
Yeah.
So, what do you think my favorite time of day is?
Night?
6:49.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
6:49 at night, yeah.
4 in the morning. Get it, call it 6:49, Westbrook at 6:49.
So you had Itchy Band last night.
Yeah, well, just the news. He's brilliant, man. Oh, man.
Did it have the broth and everything?
Not really so much. She makes a really good, she's really good with making cakes. She uses, a touch of soy sauce and then a couple other sauces.
How late are you right now? Oh yeah, because you're supposed to be in at 53, right?
Yeah, but I've always got that extra, a good extra 3 minutes, even more than that, 5 minutes. Because if I did 3 minutes late from here, it's a pretty bad, I'd be right on time out in the ESO. So I don't mind being a couple of minutes late, so that gives me an extra 5 minutes to prepare if I want it. And from Sean's station over here, it's really quiet, I can pick up.
How has the passenger level been?
Yeah, we're really quiet.
No loads?
A lot of kids put on that front bus in front of me, so I only had about 30 or so. Wasn't too bad.
But you don't want to carry more than that, right? If you have to.
Yeah. And the flames are playing at 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
either 105 or 440, one of the two.
In the morning?
No, afternoon.
Yeah, 1 o'clock in the morning.
They would be so tired if they did that.
That would be funny.
So when did that bus driver pass away?
What's that?
When did that bus driver pass away?
Let's see, just a few days ago.
Wonder what route he was on.
Yeah, Turtle Road. Not that far. But I knew him really well.
That must have been sad for you guys.
Yeah, of course, it really is.
Even if you lose a guy you don't know very well.
Right. Yeah, I've seen a lot of transit personnel pass away.
Just they get old, right? Or health issues, right? I filmed 8072 today as well.
Okay.
Have you driven that one? When you get it going, it's fine.
Yeah, but you gotta get it up around 15 before it's actually going.
You're asking for a little more pack, right?
Yeah. For some reason, when you put it down, it's almost like the fuel isn't going through the engine pump. Nothing about it. Because you're supposed to pull something like this.
Remember 7765 you had? That was fast.
Yes, that was fast.
And 7741 was really peppy.
Yeah, that was nice.
Remember you didn't, remember you had that bus? And like, no, it needed no help up the hill, right? Just went.
Right, yeah.
This is a good bus otherwise, right? There's the sunset, George. If you had 7701, that would be no problem. I guess we're gonna be flying back to Somerset pretty good, so you can make up time.
Yeah. And
I know around this time, this is where the barrier stops, right? You're slow down.
Right. fish pretty straight now, so it's not that bad.
Driven that bus, George?
What's that?
7703.
What about it?
Driven that bus before? And book it out of here, right? It's 5:02.
Yeah, almost 5:03.
But you don't want to get any later than this, right?
No.
even though you got your 3 minutes to get to so-and-so, you want to use that wisely.
That's right.
What's your 3 minute thing? Is that to go to Bravelwood, isn't it, right? Where you have that 3 minute time point where you're able to make it up?
No, that's from here to the
Essel. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes. That one.
You're welcome.
Hi. How are you?
Well, that's okay. That's fine.
Hi. Hello, Mr. George. How are you?
You can see me. No, George, hi.
Hi, George.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Yes,
by
Hill? Yes, fight was murdered by men.
from somewhere else.
Yeah, what
did
they
give
her? They didn't
hang
her, did they?
She was pregnant. Not only did they kill her, get this, and I'm not kidding. She was pregnant, but 8 months pregnant, but they went and cut her stomach open and showed the baby to her before she died.
Oh my God.
I couldn't believe it.
Oh, of course, that's...
I still remember her name, Leslie Van Houten. And she was just up there for all. Oh, no, that's fine. There we are, thank you. No, she's okay.
No, I think we're good.
There we are.
Hi Kim, how are you doing?
Really good, how are you doing?
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you.
I was wondering where you were the last few days.
Oh, I'm busy.
Yeah. Just keep going as hard as I can. keep uplifting during these times. Don't change that. Don't change a thing. Just be yourself as much as you can.
I think that's really good. It's difficult in these times.
Oh yeah, tell me. Oh man.
Song early this morning I was telling you about. I finally had a chance, I remembered to listen to it. Oh, that is so good.
Now tell me the song again.
David Ball is the singer and it's called Riding with Private Malone.
Yes, he told me about that.
Wow. Boy.
And then he was driving along and the guy was in the car.
Yeah, that was so good. Thank you.
Thank you, George.
You're very welcome.
Yeah, Sammy Davis could really,
really. Oh, man, and him and Elvis were such good friends.
You know that?
Oh, the best.
That?
The best of friends. Yeah, they really were. Sammy.
Have a good night, Kim.
Bye-bye.
This is when you would appreciate more takeoff, right? Because you know, something funny, I was on the northbound train today and we saw your bus. I was doing another route though, so.
Oh, okay.
I saw your bus sitting there behind the 11.
Yeah.
That was about at 55 when you were on time. This bus must be 20 years, pretty much. Was Carol on with you yesterday?
I don't believe so. I can't remember that one yesterday or the day before. Oh, I still got
one last week, George.
Yeah.
After this week.
So somebody in Wisconsin from the States last night won the Powerball. 730,000. Wow. One ticket.
730 million bucks, wow.
Yeah, you could buy a lot of buses for that. And a place to store them.
To restore a 7700, for example, how much would it cost?
To restore a 7700?
Yeah, what would you think?
Just 1 bus?
Yeah, itself, so you would get a gauge.
Oh, it wouldn't cost very much to store 1 bus. If you want the neighbor, you could have a closet and you could store it right there. Gosh, it wouldn't cost anything to store it, really.
To refurbish it, redo the seats.
What's
that? To refurbish it, redo the seats and that.
Oh, yeah. You don't need a lot of money to do that, not that much. Just a few million would be enough. 730 million. Fuck.
Yeah.
Is that your old pump bus?
Waking up any time? Oh man, and you were 8.
Thank you.
good. The heaters are really good.
Yeah, not bad.
You're cutting your time tight, that's for sure. I hope you don't mind me taking a washroom break.
Oh no, not at all, no.
I just don't want to make you any more late than you are. Final trip yesterday. For the next train, right? Plus a couple months back, I think. Carol normally never gets on at Somerset.
No, that's it. Especially if I don't open the door.
Hey, bus driver, can you please open the door, please?
Yeah, you squeeze your face when you say that. That's funny.
Yeah. My face is stuck. Please open the door.
Yeah.
This is good once you get it going.
Yeah, it's okay.
How is the transmission, if I ask?
It's okay.
There's a bit of a delay at times, though, when it shifts.
Yeah.
Like, when it shifts, it doesn't shift right sometimes. Yeah, the bus driver was checking his engine earlier. I actually filmed a clip today of the bus broken down.
Oh, okay.
You can tell he was not happy.
Yeah.
Bus driver, I think, yeah. The engine was fine, no fire, it was just, you know, something wasn't right.
Yeah.
You know when the engine hood's open, you know something's wrong.
Yeah.
Have you ever had to open the engine with a breakdown?
Oh yeah, a few times, yeah.
Like open the hood of the bus, right? Yeah. For what? To see if the engine's smoking or whatever?
Yeah, well, the check for fluid is good.
Yeah.
That's something you have to worry about, is that fluid
So you were wondering where I was today, I guess, eh?
Yeah. Well, I figured I'd see you sooner or later.
There were students on the shuttle today, eh? I don't know why they don't swap out the shuttle earlier.
Right.
It was on 126. Have you done that? No, 125. Have you done that one?
Which one? 125?
Yeah.
What is that?
Gray something? It starts with a B, I'm not sure. It's a route that goes from Southland to Southland, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Brayside, maybe?
Something like that.
It's Brayside, Erickson, I think.
Brayside?
Yeah, it goes through the Brayside community, then go...
Cedar Bray?
Yeah, I can't say it very well. I can't believe I got one more trip with you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I didn't get it for a minute. You've done Copperfield before once, right?
Once.
That's when you were going off, though, right?
That's right. Yeah, it was a field trip.
They needed you, right?
Yeah, they needed somebody, so I called in and volunteered.
There's the bus you just drove a few weeks ago.
Oh, okay.
EMS, George. If I had claw arms, I would carry her luggage for her, like arms that would deploy out of my chair.
Let's make a robot, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Not move like turtles. George, I see what you mean. Once you get laid, it's an awful tight window.
Yes, that's right.
Yeah, the bus is here at 5. He was early.
George, I'll just be a few minutes. You can unlock the door for me, then I'm in, then I'll be out again.
Oh, no need to rush. That's okay.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.